back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make garlic bread pizza. For this recipe, I'm using onion, colorful bell peppers, 4 slices of bread, salted butter, shredded cheese, and garlic paste. Also, you can add seasoning if you want. I'm making bread spread by mixing 3 teaspoons of butter and garlic paste. Cooking was not included in my channel as I am not an expert cook. But few days back, I had posted pictures of garlic bread pizza that I made, so some of my Facebook and Instagram friends requested me to make a video on the recipe. So here we go. Now I'm gonna lightly fry the ingredients in butter for the pizza toppings. Toppings you can add whatever you like. Then lightly fry one side of the bread in butter. Now I am applying bread spread into the fried side of the bread. Then add all the toppings and seasoning and then cover with a lid and heat in low flame till the cheese melts. Our pizza is ready to serve. Thanks for watching. If you liked my today's recipe, then like, subscribe, and share with your friends.